Καλώς ήρθατε στο Μια Κουβέντα, Μια Ζωή. Σήμερα είμαι πολύ χαρούμενη γιατί είμαι σε ένα πανέμορφο μέρος εδώ στο Αντάμωμα, στον Αγίο Νικόλαο, στην Περιέρα. Ένα πανέμορφο μέρος το οποίο μπορείτε να επισκεφτείτε, να κάνετε τις διακοπές σας και να περάσετε όμορφα. Staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head that mirror what she's heard before. All the things they said to hold her back, they never seem to leave her head and tend to keep her mind at war. All the things they said to hold her back, they keep her locked inside of all the times when she's been hurt before. Her eyes are swollen as she tries to hold her tears back. Her hands are shaking and her palms are sweating as she says, I don't wanna listen to a word you say, telling me what I can become. And I've been looking forward to this day, the day I prove you wrong. Staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head that mirror what she's heard before. All the things they said to hold her back, they never seem to leave her head and tend to keep her mind at war. All the things they said to hold her back, they keep her locked inside of all the times when she's been hurt before. Her eyes are swollen as she tries to hold her tears back. Her hands are shaking and her palms are sweating as she says, I don't wanna listen to a word you say, telling me what I can become. And I've been looking forward to this day. Δεν υπάρχει καλύτερο μέρος για να νιώσουμε ελεύθεροι, χαρούμενοι. Κοιτάξτε πόσο όμορφα είναι. Ένα υπέροχο τοπίο εδώ στην Κύπρο. Μη διστάσετε να το επισκεφτείτε. Θα περάσετε φανταστικά. Θα κάνετε υπέροχα μπάνια. Εγώ θα σας αφήσω με όλη τη θετική μου σκέψη και ενέργεια και θα τα πούμε πάλι την επόμενη εβδομάδα. Καλή συνέχεια. Φιλιά πολλά. Staring at herself in the mirror on the restroom door. Voices in her head that